Pretty sad, so now all lies are both me.